An update on the breaking news we brought you at the top of five. Sterling Heights police say the suspect wanted for shooting two women in a parking lot has been found dead from a self-inflicted gunshot wound.
Both of the victims in the shooting were taken to the hospital. We'll bring you any more updates as they come in.